Hey viewers, welcome to News Basket. Here are some main headlines. India's COVID-19 death toll reached 826 and cases 26,917. Two more deaths took UP's COVID-19 toll to 29 and cases reached 1,843. Three more persons, including a policeman, tested positive in Varanasi. Total positive cases reached 37. A COVID patient gave a birth to a healthy baby at SN Medical College, Agra. UP government has resumed work on 173 construction projects amid lockdown. UP Chief Minister Adityanath Yogi has sought quick disposal of biomedical waste. So far, coronavirus has infected 14 policemen in UP. The PPE production capacity has gone over 1 lakh per day in the country. Gangotri shrine opening ceremony commenced on Saturday. Thank you.